time running out on Cornell's greatest ever season.
And there's a foul.
That's got to be intentional.
Foot just wrestling with Cousins, throws him to the court. The second foul. I don't know whether the referees fell asleep on that, but that has got to be intentional. Calipari appealing that that was an intentional foul. Not getting the ball. And that's an intentional foul. There is no doubt about that. Now, the only bailout they've got is they called it initially, like the little reach in with the left hand. But that's a takedown. That's an intentional foul. And there's no question about it.
And the officials are going to the monitor to review it.
Now watch this little reach here. Now they can say, okay, there's the foul. But they didn't call it then. They called it here. And there is an intentional foul.
Which would send Cousins to the line for two and Kentucky with a ball.
That's impossible to miss. Impossible.
They're saying it's a two-shot foul, no intention.
That's a horrible foul. That's impossible to miss.
Tough to figure that one, Coach Calipari. So on the line is Cousins to shoot two. And the foul puts one of the poorest of mediocre free throw shooting team on the line. He's 0 for 3 tonight. He hits that one like an 80% shooter.